Oh, what to do? It's your boy Merle back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Check out my Spotify playlist, SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today we got Tyga featuring my bitch Saweetie and YG with Money Mouth official audio. It's just the audio, no visual today. I'm dumb excited. Y'all already know this is a Saweetie stand account at this point. She can do no wrong in my eyes. That's my girl. Like, sis, what up? YG and Tyga, y'all know I'm a West Coast baby, so I always go up for them. They always make poppin' ass function music, so I'm excited to hear. You know, I'm glad that they're bringing Saweetie into the mix, because she's the only, like, you know, like, we have the West Coast young people that make, like, function type of music, and it's usually always been, like, Tyga and YG. We've never really had anybody else, and now we have Saweetie added to the mix, and I like that she's rapping for the females. So let's hop into it. And I already know that it samples Salt Shaker by Ying Twins. 4, 5, I'ma hold that. 6, 7, 8, I'ma show that. 9, 10 racks, I'ma throw that. 8, bounce that ass, yeah, throw it back. Spend that cash, you got hella racks. I'm back, run that bag. Nigga, don't cap. Money where your motherfucking mouth at. Ay, bitch, you bout that. Put your money where your motherfucking mouth at. Oh, is that the hook? About that, put your money where your motherfucking mouth at. What's up, little bitch? I'm in a rack. Where the brink truck is, I'm on that. Bitch, I'm a king like I'm playing sack. The bitch try to play me, I'm a player back. Bitch, hopping on my dick like a jumping jack.
Yeah, this is definitely like.
I invest in you, I'm gonna get the money back. You know, I got the money touch. Ta-da-da. I know you wanna fuck a rapper, fuck an athlete. Run into the studio like a track.
And I need a back. Somebody's dog is out here just like going ham. I'm trying to ignore the dog. Anyways, this shit is popping. Like, it's only 55 seconds in, but I'm like, that beat alone is slapping. Like, I cannot wait till outside open up. I'm gonna be fucking it up. Shit, this shit is fire. I guess he could say that because he's half Cambodian. Come on, come on. Be Saweetie. Yes. When I'm counting, I don't want to speak. Running gave us 7 days, man, this nigga weak. Oh, I love Tommy Tommy, but my head is weak. That's the hottest nigga in the A with my streets. You know, pretty bad bitches. Wait, what she say? Tommy, but my head is weak. That's the hottest nigga in the A with my streets. You know, pretty bad bitches. Triple plat, obviously, you know it hit different. Being clear, be high, oh, baby, living. If a nigga broke, and I wouldn't know the shit missing. A bitch mad in the mirror cause she ain't me. Girl, I pass me on man, you should think better think. I'm a cold little piece, they should paint me. If I ramp in the back, get a chase. 1, 2 racks, I want that. 3, 4 racks, I'll blow that. 5, 6 shit, I might hold that. Cash him out of one and throw that. Bitch, drop that ass. My motherfucking bitch did that shit, Saweetie. Diamante. Bitch, definitely the start of the show. Like, definitely we need the visual coming soon. This is a hit for Tyga. And Diamante definitely stole the show. I'm like, this is, I'm glad that, like, they all know they lane. Like, that's why they always got hit. I be trying to tell these other artists, know your lane and you'll be popping. Saweetie on both the verse ad-libs, like on YG's ad-libs. Oh my gosh. Fire. This is a hit. Come on, Tyga.
about that. Put your money where your motherfucking mouth at. Hey, it's about that. Put your money where your motherfucking mouth at. Yes. Y'all didn't understand. Salt Shaker came out when I was like in middle school, elementary school. We was bad as hell, like 12 years old, fucking it up. Like, just fast. That was Tyga, Saweetie, YG, Money Mouth, Official Audio. I'm hoping the visual is coming ASAP. That's a hit. It's an undeniable hit. The beat was fire, and surprisingly, everybody had a fire verse, all three of them. They all had catchy lines, quotable lines, all that. Saweetie definitely was the star of the show. This was one of like her best like feature verses so far. So I'm excited. I'm like, I'm about to run that back once this is done. Y'all, don't my bitch be coming through. Come on, Diamante. Anyways, if you like that, make sure you make a thumbs up. Comment down below. Subscribe to my channel. Check out my Spotify playlist, SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. And I'll see you on the next one.